Well, good morning, grandkids. Are you over the shock of the webcam by now? Let's continue this game, and we had discovered this cave. I forgot the name of it already, guys. But let's go in here and see if anything new has happened. I think we've been here before, but I don't really remember. Look at this friggin' head on here. I think these are so cool. I would take a picture of that, except they always show up real dark. No, I don't like that. Okay, let's get the sword out here. Deep Wood Redoubt. Let me make a note of that before I forget it. Deep Wood Redoubt. Okay. Ooh, I wonder what's going to be in here. Looks interesting. Kids, if I move in and out of the camera like this, it's because I'm trying to see something or read something, and my eyesight isn't the greatest in the world. What's that? Aha. Oh. An elven dagger. Take. Yeah, I'll take it. It didn't show it, did it? I don't know. I think I forgot to check the gamma on the. Ooh, look. Those are things that could kill me or burn me or something. Where is this pressure plate? See it. Okay, is there a way through here? Open the gate. Okay. Ooh. Another Hall of the Dead. I don't see any of them that is lootable. Oh, there's a pressure plate. Don't step on it. Do you all see that? Is Karja back there? Yeah. You notice that we do not have the assassin with us. He was killed in the other episode, and I haven't clicked on him this episode yet. I haven't needed him yet, so I don't want to hear it. Oh, let's get the other one. This. Where is it? I want my soul trap sword. I think, don't I? Can I get their soul? I got a lot of small. There it is. Put two on there. Stands there and looks at me and lets me do that. That's weird. Watch out. Don't hit me. Oh, look at all them up there. Got him. Got him too. Get him. I don't think he's dead yet. Get him again. Get him. He's crawling away. There, got him. Is everyone all right here? Where's Carjo? There he is. Okay. Why are you hiding behind there? Well, thank you for letting me do the work. That's okay. Amethyst armor. Orcish arrow. Is that mine? I don't want that. That's one of those that's not very good. Okay, let's go up here and see what we got. Ooh, there's another way going back there. This is just a pile of dead people. Well, a forsworn. Take the bow, take the garnet, and the armor. That's it. She doesn't have much armor on. It's called armor, but I don't know what it protects. Look at that arrow sticking right up her skirt. Chicken leg. I mean a rabbit leg. Oh, she has a fear poison recipe. I'll take that. I don't know how that little dab of armor she had on could be worth 100 gold. But who am I? I'll take it. Okay, I guess we go through here in order to get up there. Does that shut the door behind me? Why would I want to do that? I want that left open in case I have to run. Oh, there's a money bag. Take that. It's only had 5 gold in it. That steel mace isn't worth anything. I'm leaning in too far, aren't I? Can I move that picture over while I'm in the game? I keep leaning in out of the... Here, let me see. I'll be right back. Sorry about that. I think that worked. Now when I lean in, I won't be out of... Okay, that's okay. Sorry, guys. I maybe shouldn't have done that in game, but... Can't help it. These runes are all over the place. Can I fire an arrow in them and explode them? Put my good bow away. Get my other bow out. No. Didn't do a thing. Somebody told me that I could do something with them. Set them off or something. I thought they said with an arrow. It didn't work. Well, I don't know what they said. Take the petty soul gem. Is that a key laying over there? I'm not gonna walk over there. No, it's not. Hey, that rune wasn't up here. That shouldn't have activated. a room over there, and there's a door over there. Let's see if we can get to this without setting that off. Oh, they didn't. Oh my goodness, it blew everything out of everything. Where's my healing potion? Take one of those. An elven war axe. Oh, look at that. I'll take that. And the snow berries. Read the Legend of Red Eagle. I've read that. And I thought that Gansey did the Red Eagle cavern go through. I thought she did that. I might be remembering clear back to Cadamet. I don't know. So let's read this. At least I'll know she's read it. Take it. And we can start that quest and get his sword, but it's not as good as what I got. So it really doesn't matter. There's them ugly, nasty eyeballs again. Ooh. Ooh. Is that somebody laying there sideways across the bed? I don't know. Take off. Okay. I don't know why when I press 2 for my bow, it brings that up, but it does. Now let's go in here and see what this is. Maybe we'd better get in sneak. He looks like he's already dead. Unless he was drunk and just fell sideways across his bed. Look, red came out like blood. A forsworn pillager. Ooh, oh, she has a key to this place that I guess I'll need somewhere. I took everything. I don't even know what all she had. I didn't mean to do that, guys. And she got freckles on her back. Look at that. That's kind of cute. Oh, wow. That's all that's over here is ruined books. Am I too heavy to walk? Or what? Hey, I put my... No, I didn't. There you go, Carjo. Yep, I'm too heavy to walk. Let's drop all this junk I picked up. Oh, I like the war axe better than that dagger. That's 4 pounds. I'm only 1 pound over. Orcish dagger? I don't need that. Drop that. I know I picked up a bunch of clothing, didn't I? I wanted those. I don't want those. I don't want that. That's my fur armor. I thought I had left that at home. I wanted that while we was in the snow. I left my fur cape at home. All right, that's enough. Okay, let's go back. What is behind? It's a master lock. Oh, I got that key though, didn't I? Yep. That board is laying there like it was there so that you could climb up there and get something, but there isn't anything there. Oops. Be careful, guys. You'll get smacked by that gate. Gah! With all them spikes. Don't want the apples. Don't want those apples. Those flat sacks are almost always flour. Don't want that. Ew. This looks like the corridor of pain. When I make my new playthrough or my new playlist for the scary games I want to play, I will say something like, "Hello, this is Shirley. After midnight." Wow. Hey, have we been in here before and killed this one? Oh, no, it wasn't us, or I would have taken that. Clicked that too fast and picked up something I didn't want. Look at that, that's pretty cool. I wish this bar wasn't in my way. Am I full again? Yep. Look at that. Drop that, although that doesn't weigh anything. All of them. Those are 6 pounds each. There's my fur backpack. I got it on. That increases my weight by 50 points, but I'm full. I don't know what all, it can't be just this. What else am I full of? I'm gonna have to drop a couple of these, I guess. Because I think Karja was full. Oh, wait. Oh, Vasco. Where are you?
Someone there?
Hey! Here we go again. Everybody put the weapons away. Karja, put your weapons away and behave yourself. Gee whiz. It sure doesn't take much for them two to start fighting.
I think.
Are you all calmed down now? Take all these. And take these. Now I got something down here in miscellaneous that's giving me fits. Hey. Well, maybe he doesn't want to take anything else. Oh, he can hold this. I don't want to give him my firewood. I'll forget where it's at. Here, you can carry those wolf pelts. And that's it. Now, can we proceed without any more fighting? I got another fear poison recipe. Stuff. I wish I wasn't such a pack rat. I think I might be kind of like that in my daily life also. I'm always wanting to save things. So, and then I never look at them again. I put them away in a box. And I never look at them. I don't know where that pressure plate for that gate is. Oh, we're going back the wrong direction. Back up, buddies. Actually, yeah, we came from that way. Sometimes I just get so confused in these places, and I see other people running around in these, and they just, no matter how many twists and turns they make, they just know how to go back. I never do. Cloud of glibness? Why isn't there supposed to be a box telling me what this is, what it does? I don't know. Take that lemon. Lemon wrap? Take that linen wrap for starting fires. Okay. Deep wood veil. I'm gonna move out of screen. I gotta see how long I've been recording. 25 minutes. Oh, we came back out. Well, oh, I know what them two dead ones in that passage was. That's the ones I shot way up on top. Now we're back outside. Oh, what is this? Oh, let me get my other bow. My soul trap bow. Should I be using that on these Forsworn or should I not? I gotta fill those little soul gems. But maybe they're supposed, the little ones are supposed to be filled with animals. I don't remember. I guess I think I made a note somewhere about that, but I have no idea where the note is. Hunting bow souls. Okie doke. If I can hit him from here. Oh, he moved. Come back. Come back. There's a camp over there. There you are. Well, none of them are getting him. I'm too far away. Come on, guys, let's go. Somebody else. Oh, there you are. Oh, smart move, man. You got it anyway. Yes! I love those kill shots. I just love them. Now, is it... Oops, there's one. Oh, don't you move away. Well, you scaredy cat. You started down here and then you ran away. I'll come get you. If Rascal doesn't get there first. Where are you? Where are you? Yeah.
Are you prepared to die? Yeah.
Don't beat up on my guys. Did he hit me? Okay. Is it safe to loot now? There's a lot of them to loot. Oh, healing. Okay, there's one up there. Gotta go down here and get these. Oh! Whoa, where's this? There. Is there anything on that table for me? No. Why can't I turn around? Am I stuck on something? Something over there for me to mine. Okay, everything else was up above. Was this one guy out here or over on the other one? Here. Ooh, a Forsworn looter. Steel arrows he's got. Well, that's better than those other than this Forsworn. I don't need that dagger. Finally, someone had some gold. Another one of those recipes. I'm not gonna take it, I got a bunch. I only need one. Soul gem and some poison. They do like to make poison, don't they? Okay, let me start looking in their tents. What is that? I don't know. I don't care about what's in the sacks, really. Oh, there's a little bit of money in there. They got a nice fur down here on the floor, I'd like, but can't ever take anybody's furs. Oh, there's a little money pouch. 19 gold. What's that? Oh, that little pouch is on that iron armor. I'm not taking that. 35 pounds. There's my dragonborn helmet. Man, I could do a lot of work here if I was so inclined, and I'm not. Sacred Witness. The True History of the Night Mother. I must have already read this. Take it. Alchemy Satchel. Oh, Sewerside Perch and Spriggan Sap. That's good. Take it. And take it. And take that. Well, that was some nice goodies. No, I didn't want the basket. You idiot. I wanted the snowberries. Drop that. I always think it's funny when some gamer picks up one of these and tries to stick it over somebody's head. Especially when they're sneaking up behind them. Did I look in all of the tents? Hide in your tent. In fact, I'm gonna put this away. Get this out because I really want to get you. Just for trying to hide in your tent.
Damn you!
Where's this other guy? Where'd he go? Oh, this is a Forsworn Briarheart. All right, take that. Briarheart. And a glass war axe? Yes. And an elven war axe? Oh my god. I hope Rascal's nearby. Oh, and there's a chest and stuff in there. Rascal! Where are you? I think Carjo is full. Put this away so he won't start a fight again. I can't put my sword away. Give him some more Forsworn armor. And weapons. That's not worth keeping. That is. Now he's full. Okay, that's all I had to give him anyway. Okay.
Your time.
Now, what is this guy over here that you killed got? I will take the gold and the orcish arrows, and that's all. I gotta know what's in this chest over here. Yes! 158 gold, potion of light feet, steel ingot, and another glass war axe. Take all. Now am I full? No. Okay, what's over here? Vigorous healing? Minor healing. I'm not going to take that sword. I'm happy. Let's look in here. Nothing. Frontier conquest. Read. But it's not worth anything. It's not going to give me anything. It's not going to do anything. Don't take it. What is the note? Matriarch, we await your orders. Our blades are honed. Our quivers full. Our wills steeled for battle. The time of our waiting has ended. The time for battle is at hand. You have but speak the word, and the occupiers shall fall like wheat before the reaper. Oh, they're ready. And we killed them all. Cool. Take. If I was role-playing a game where I had to let somebody know all this information, see, then I'd have that to give to them, but not doing that because that requires lots of mods. Okay, guys, we're through in here. And I don't think there is any place else. There wasn't any place up here, was there? There was Hag's Inn discovered. You mean there's more? My God, there's more, guys. Okay, we'll have to do this one next time. I'm gonna leave it right there. I'll take a picture of that, and we will save it here at, let me write that down before I forget it, Hag's End. See, now that you see me on camera, you know that when I'm saying, oh, let me write that down, I've turned away over here and writing on my stupid notes that I never know where to find again. Okay, guys. Did I save it? No, probably not. Let's do a big save there, too. Okay, so our next video we'll go through Hag's Inn. No telling what we'll find. In the meantime, I'm gonna go home and get rid of all the stuff we've picked up. I won't be taking you with me to do that. Then I'll come back and I'll meet you back here. Okay, guys, I will see you next time in the next video. Bye-bye. And I always have to remember where to turn it off now. Bye.